Hey, what's going on, guys? Big Country here, and I don't know about you, but I have been wanting command blocks to be able to give colored armor for a while without having to go into MC Edit and do all the fancy schmancy stuff. But now with 1.7 released, well, I guess officially it's 1.7.2, you can now do that with command blocks. Let me show you. Click a button right there, gives me full red armor. Look at that. Bright red, too. Not that dull dyed red crap either. Then you got bright green, you got bright blue, and you got bright yellow. I'm gonna go in here. See, look at all that. It's easy as hell to do it now in command blocks. I will have the code for you in the description along with some other colors that I have found. This is the code. That's what you got to put in there. And it's, of course, it's leather armored. You have to dye it. Another thing you're going to change in this code for the color is the section right here past the colon before the thingamabobber. Just change that number to whatever code that you want in the description, and it will change it. Other colors that I have found in just messing with numbers, besides the bright red, green, blue, and yellow, is black, a dark blue, a dark green, a teal, emerald green, a white, or whitish, I guess it's gray, and a lime green. Now, what do I have in here now? I think this is the lime green one. Yeah, it's the lime. It's the lime. Which one's fluorescent or lime. You got the difference here with that, and you got that. So I think, yeah, bright green and lime green. But I'm sure there's many, many, many other color codes you can find out playing around, but this is what I found out right now. So like I said, the code for the command block is in the description. One thing you did notice, see how that command block output, let me just show you a simple way to turn it off. I've did this one before, but just type in game rule, command block out. Put, you got to make sure the capital B and capital O, and just put deny or false. I think it's deny. Let's just check it. Yeah, deny. See, no more of the command block output came up. So there you go. That's it for now, guys. It's a quick tutorial of how to give yourself colored armor with command blocks now, which will make it much useful for all your map makers out there, which I'm working on, by the way. So thanks for watching, guys. Country out.